What have we got here then?
Victim's male, 48.
Cause of death?
Severe trauma to the head. Forensics found that the suspect entered through the front door. No murder weapon as yet.
What about witnesses?
None. It's probably across the street. Two is a shot, nothing.
Right, well, I'll be outside.
No, wait. There's something you should see. This way.
I've seen this before. It's a pattern. This is the third in the past month alone.
The killer is leaving his mark. What do you suggest?
Let's get moving, detective. We've got work to do.